Okay, what's my objectives?
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon.
Dimensionator, where would I be? Yeah.
Okay, so whatever weapons you buy, you share them between both characters. Okay, that's good to know.
You know good merchandise when you see it. See you next time.
Hey, weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
We can hear it.
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming.
Let's see, I don't like this armor. Well, if I'm gonna wear, I'm gonna wear the whole thing.
Good luck, Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the bot got away. I should. Serving the Emperor, but instead my humble colleagues put me on perimeter duty. An intruder! Nothing fun!
Well, did I? Somehow my quick change weapon changed somehow. Ew. They don't see me yet. Oh, see me now. that took a lot of damage. Shit. Get back. I'm not trying to die. Go get him, boy. Get him. Oh, there we go. Level came right on time.
You are going to love
saved.
All right.
Now about those archives.
Can't shoot it. There we go.
Gary said his apprentice is at the archives.
Oh.
No.
Hey.
So embarrassing.
You all right? That
hey.
Was quite the landing.
Ultimate Clank.
Who are you?
Sorry, I
Clank it.
You look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh dear. Well, there is little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away.
How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
Wow.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the basin quickly.
Nice.
Yeah. I'll need to speed.
Help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mount.
Your hunger for Raritanium has led you.
Let's see who needs a level up.
Straight into our trap.
They try to ambush me. Alright. Damn, I missed that at the beginning? Shit. Oh, okay. Keep pressing L2 while holding R1 and get the super boost.
Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's get...
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system. Or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial/Doom.
Oh, I hate /Doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Thanks. I guess I went too fast. Too fast? Let's see, Ricochet.
Let's keep going.
Good idea. They are a defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I wonder why they wanted me to jump on the wall, but I guess, I don't know. Oh, this alone. Wow. Do I got to start back at the bottom? Wow. Come on. Okay, I got it.
I couldn't have done it without you. Now, okay. Let's try to help the monks.
If you're watching this and haven't played it yet, don't hold X while in there. It's gonna have you glide and mess up your whole timing and everything.
Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the Lombax? My sensors are barely functional.
The monks will show us exactly where to find the Lombax.
We'll make sure of it.
That's right, we did it!
Please, take me to that terminal so I can free the others. I see them, the monks! They are being held prisoner.
They're safe behind that force field for now. I need to worry about everyone shooting at us first.
Ratchet, they're done shooting at us.
Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Clear out the infection and free those boys for Ratchet.
That is no problem. Ah! It can shoot now, too? No problem. I can find some cover. I don't get it. These aren't like any viruses I've ever heard of. Where did they come from? To make a shield for itself. It worked! I rerouted the energy away from that stupid, stupid virus. No more shield!
Okay. Where the rest of y'all at? Got one more. Alright, that's it. I really don't like these.
Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, sister. And Lombax.
And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they're unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here.
I'm going back over there.
KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Plank Kit.
Do you mind if I ask?
Ooh, a Lombax.
Wait a second. Is that a Wombat shrine? What the heck is this thing?
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it by mapping every dimension.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that might be impossible.
That's it?
Maybe I should ask around, see if someone knows anything.
Oh, didn't make it.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you anyway.
Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow.
Hell no. Oh, wow. That was dope.
So, how'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
Oh, that's not in them.
I am small.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. For my best friend.
Made it.
Yeah. He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious, but we had to split up.
Oh, I am sorry.
These boots fine. That was easy. Whoa.
On a scale,
the Primeval Forest Temple.
I am the luckiest trooper in the battalion.
The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Get him, boy.
You cannot believe how honored I am to deliver the Emperor's glorious hearing. First to you, Emperor's Force.
Out of here, homie.
Ratchet, I must use that terminal to free my brothers. In another force field. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
I gotta hold off the horde while she do that.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance.
Little boss at the console.
myself.
You're welcome. Out of here, baby. Sister and Ratchet guy.
One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I can't. It's your nickname.
Too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it. How did you get here anyway? The Lombaxes.
Well, this guy, Dr. Nefarious, stole the...
Doctor? An alternate dimension Nefarious.
Yeah, and he, has kind of taken over as Emperor here.
This is worse than I thought.
All right, let's... Nothing? Aw, I did all that thinking and ingenuity for nothing. I was not trying to jump that, but... Oh well.
Dimension together?
Yeah, but he's traveling with someone else now.
A new best friend?
I hope. Well, It doesn't look that impossible.
No problem. Oh, I barely touched it. Made it.
Nice. Looks like I'm done here, but that was fun. As much as dimensions breaking apart can be fun.
May I give you advice based on the observations of the monks?
Sure, go ahead.
Even if Clank does become this other person's best friend, he will still be yours. Making friends is not like cutting up a pie. There is enough to go around.
I see why Gary made you his apprentice.
I blew them to hell.
Thank you.
My first dimension today. Pretty standard stuff, except the colors there were so vivid, like, whoa. And there were these creatures. One of them even looked like a Lombax, but he had smaller ears, a mask, and a cane, and I think he was pulling some kind of heist. Whatever it was, it looked cool.
He was pulling some kind of heist, huh? Photo mode pack, what is that? I guess it's some more stuff for photo mode.
Best friends. Do you have one?
No. I never.
Shit.
Not even. Gary?
He is more like a big brother than.
How about this? I'll be your friend, and we'll work our way up to best.
I do not think that.
You're dead.
Now this is a target-rich environment.
That's fun for one thing.
I will be our being
overrun.
Take this pawn.
Second dimension down, not as colorful as the first one, but the creatures were definitely stranger. Their bodies were made out of all these old relics, but they could break apart and still be alive. It was so wild, and now I wish I had asked Caden for more time. I just want to learn the stories of all these dimensions.
Another pocket dimension.
So, just don't fall. No problem.
Let's go. That was easy.
Guess that's all there is to find here, except the exit.
Already been over here.
Was cubes. Really, really smart cubes. I don't know what else to say there, except that I might have to stop doing these for every dimension I visit, because there's a little bit less than an infinite amount left, and I could have mapped 32 in the time since I started talking. Okay, bye.